I'm sorry, no civilians.
I'll be right back.
Who's your subject?
You are. You worked a shootout last year, but your report was incomplete. Victim one, ghost. No paper.
Someone on your side probably lost it.
Well, maybe. I'd like you to take a look at the original file for me.
Okay. V1, we got ethnicity, height, weight, eyes, and no ID. Looks like a Jane Doe.
Shot dead, nobody claimed. No friends, no family.
What do you want me to say? Maybe she's an illegal. There's a family mourning in Mexico. Actually, hold that. Her top sheet is coded as ID, but her form's blank.
So you do know who she is?
We did, but it's been erased. What do you want to hear?
Hey, NCIS, you asked a couple of questions.
NCIS, we're out of the perfect ice.
Can you stop moving 1 second? How did you get the stain on your shirt?
A guy got in my way this morning.
You mean when you slammed into him and were pouring coffee like a maniac?
He honestly called you guys about that. I apologized like 5 times, but then the old guy with him told me to suck it. And then they went and stood outside, even though it was raining.
Good to see you guys.
Oh my gosh, look at that hot suit! What, did you move to Wisconsin and become a style icon, Rob?
Oh, don't thank me, thank my boss, Ashley. She said I could put it all on the company card.
Nice! Mine actually makes the rounds to collect for water cooler use.
No, I got really lucky. Ashley's incredibly special.
You're into her.
No, I wouldn't say that.
You want him?
I fucking get him.
Memory Crime Investigation F22. We got a possible homicide. Jesse Sepulveda, 19, OD'd on chalk. This is the victim 48 hours ago. This is him now. OD'd at a party. Not much mystery there. But we get paid to check it out. Ready? All right. You'll be operational in the Vic's memory in 5, 4, 3.